Then what happened?
What?
You were telling me about some guy named Deranker and how the FAG started.
Oh, never mind. It was just a stupid story that my dad told me when I was little.
Bitch! What the fuck you shooting me for? You're calling the wrong fucking dude, you get betrayed, bitch!
I killed one happy root, that's who I'm talking about. One happy root? Rabbit.
Oh my god. Hope down phonics, dude. It's only three payments in 1999.
Made me think he's one of those people who just get on and do betrayals to mess with people.
That would suck. He's one of those. Hey! Oh! I think he's one of those.
Use a condom. Yeah, use a condom. Condoms don't always work, and it is birth control.
How about just keep your fucking legs closed, you skank?
Looking up the source that came down on a canoe trip and fuck him up the ass?
That is awesome. You make me want to stick my penis inside of jellyfish.
No, come to California and I'll fucking
come to California. Hey, I'm out there about earthquakes and faggots. You are an earthquake, so you must be a faggot.
You betrayed me, did you?
Yeah,
see that?
He did. And now he's molesting your dead body.
Oh!
Get the fuck out of here.
How about you get the fuck out of here?
Oh my god, I got betrayed! What the
fucking do?
I've earned every single rank I've gotten in fucking Team Solo, dude. Team One Solo!
Fuck
your ass. Fucking faggot.
I hope that guy dies.
Fucking piece of shit! Shoot the guy with the fucking flag!
I know, I'll
take your condom, let's go! Yo, are there some brothers on the other team?
I'll let you know now, black people do not like to be referred to as brothers.
Does anybody know what a flaming homosexual is?
What you gonna do about it? Nothing! Cause you're just a bunch of dick hopping gays!
Well, I played basketball with some Negroes earlier.
You know what?
I'm really happy for you that you just beat him down. I'm gonna let you finish, but Chris Brown had one of the best beatdowns of all time.
Yes, Tosh!
How about someone else say it, because this guy has a list. That's one. Strike one.
Here we go, type in us homies in the crib, y'all.
Shut the fuck up, you fucking bitch-ass motherfucker, you!
Would you talk to your mom like that?
What's the largest penis you've ever taken?
You molest? Oh, shit!
I use molest little boys only. You sound like a girl, so I probably won't molest you.
Don't molest me!
Okay, I'm not molesting you!
It's
nothing but a G-thang, dog.
Are you fucking serious? Say it!
I can't hear you, you got a list!
I have
a fucking list! You weak ass!
Wow, kid, what is your problem?
Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
We'll be right back.
Jizzy.
You're a very, very, very bad robot.
You are a very sexy robot.
Yo, Dark Knight, where the hell's Robot?
I don't know.
Bad robot!
What the hell?
Why do you always leave the door open, Danny?
What?
That's what she said.
Come on, guys. Get in the Warthog. Let's go. We can do this as a team. You can't kill crap.
It looks like I killed some crap there.
Ow!
Oh my god, I don't want to leave.
Bad robot!
Yeah, but can I ask you a question? You must do this button combo.
Yeah.
Start. A. Up. A.
By the way, I'm not stupid. I know that I'll make me leave the game.
Bad robot!
But can I ask you a quick question?
No, no, you cannot ask me no fucking quick question. You can suck a dick. Oh god, Stephen Hawking's over there.
Dude, I think we're playing with the dude in the wheelchair.
I'm mad, I'm sad right now that you did my sister.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
What?
You mad?
Shut up, Peter Cottontail. You're out with the shit. I'm gonna make you into a rabbit stew, and I'm gonna throw you down a dumpster filled with aborted feti that your mother left in there after prom.
Sounds like they got pretty far.
They did. The FAG became strong, and their followers forged a castle in their honor. The Immortal Fortress became the FAG stronghold. Enormous, impenetrable, and fully armed.
Ladies and gentlemen, DJ Keemstar.
This is fucking boring as hell. I'd rather fucking teabag a bear trap.
Hey, motherfucker, you don't leave me now. We saw now you don't leave me use up.
I'm not sure what you just said, but I'm pretty sure you are an alien. I'm gonna bend your mother over my knee, shave her ass hair, roll it up in a blunt, and make you smoke it. Faggot. What happens when you restart your computer? What is that term called?
No, don't.
I'm Spock Code. I'm a game freaking rat, but I'm about to put my dick right up in your crap. I just want to wish you a happy Mother's Day.
Oh, thank you.
How many children do you have?
Three.
When's the last time you sucked a dick?
Shut up! Call the police! Guys, call the police!
He's got a dirty penis.
He's fucking 11 years old, you stupid motherfucker!
Yeah, he's making holes in the sandbox and fucking it, dude! His name is BV to the freaking pride, you little ass bitch better run and hide. All these little homos in the private chat, they're gonna get smacked, bitch, just like that. Whoa, check it out, nothing to say, why don't you sit there, look up the sky and pray? Oh god, please help me, I just got beat up by DJ Keemstar!
Thank you.
So, why'd they stop?
Well, it wasn't their choice.
Well, what do you mean?
You see, FAG spread like wildfire on Xbox. Bungie servers were crashing from the number of complaints filed. They had to stop the four criminals. They were banned from Halo forever, and the haters took them to court for over 2,000 counts of abuse.
Did they go to jail?
No. On their last day of freedom, the FAG leaders stormed Bungie headquarters and destroyed everything, sacrificing themselves as martyrs so that their names would become legendary. All of their videos were locked up and stored away, in a secret vault buried deep below the earth, just waiting to be found once again.
Well, too bad it's just a story.
Yeah, it probably never happened.